This is an AC-DC pencil motor. Now I'm just plugging in the AC here. Flip it on. There it starts to rotate. Now I can change the direction by just switching the toggle switch. Okay, now it's running on AC, so I'm just going to stop it here. Take out the AC, and now I'm going to plug in DC current. Now it's running on DC. Now I can just flip the toggle switch and it'll switch the direction. This is a simple AC-DC motor, which I designed. That's it.